called my imaginary friend. Things go and not quite so well.